launch Kali Net Hunter, then update everything. Type sudo apt update and sudo apt upgrade. Next, install the tool. Type sudo apt install aircrack-ng. Wait a few seconds. Net Hunter is required for this setup. If you don't have it yet, comment Net Hunter below. We'll make a full video just for you. Subscribe if you want a full demo on using Aircrack-ng step by step. Once done, check if it's working. Type aircrack-ng. You should see the version and all the commands. Aircrack-ng is now ready.